बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड स्टडिंग एट होम एंड वर्किंग हार्ड एंड प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर योर अपकमिंग टर्म एग्जाम्स। एज यू नो दैट लास्ट टाइम वी हैड स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर व्हिच वाज बेसिकली द चैप्टर नंबर 4 chapter number 5, yes, chapter number 5, visual basic. And in visual basic we had seen ke basically how we can install the installation process and how we can make programs in GUI environment. In the graphical environment we can make programs. This was the thing that we studied in the last lesson that I explained you. Okay, अच्छा, बिफोर गोइंग टूवर्ड्स द टुडेज लेसन आई वुड आस्क यू के इफ समवन इज देयर हु हैज नॉट मेंशनड द एक्चुअल नेम। समटाइम्स यू आर एंटरिंग द क्लास विद योर सिबलिंग्स और योर ब्रदर्स और सिस्टर्स नेम्स हु टेक द क्लासेस ऑनलाइन एंड डेफिनेटली इफ आई डोंट फाइंड योर नेम इन द क्लास लिस्ट सो योर नेम विल नॉट बी मार्क्ड। ओके, योर अटेंडेंस विल बी एबसेंट। Who is this student Saif? What is written over here? This is not an actual name. It is not looking a proper name. Okay, so all these students should take care of about it. Now please pay attention. The lesson that we were doing last time, let me show you in the book that what actually we were doing and up to where we had done the work. Chapter number 5, this is your book. Chapter number 5 mein we saw that the installation process, as I have told you, I explained you the installation process. Then I explained you the how to make a form and how to drop different components, different tools on it. Okay, and how to use those tools, buttons, similarly text boxes, etc. All these things are there that we can do. Okay, this was the thing that we discussed last time, and I told you okay how you can change the color, four color, back color, text, title of the form. All these things are there that I showed you. Simple coding, I showed you how we can design an end, an exit button. Okay, so these all are the things that we have already done. Now we have to do some more things today, inshallah, and we are going to write coding, some more coding, and we are going to make a small project. Small. अच्छा, ये सारी चीजें हमने देख ली थी, how to drop a tool on your form and how to delete an object from the form. All these things are there that we have already seen. Let me open the Visual Studio. Achha, one more thing is there. Okay, whenever we are writing the code is there behind, and there are basically two types of windows. One is there which is showing you the objects that you are drawing on the form design view, and one is there which is basically the coding behind the design view. So these are the two things about which you need to be very much clear about. So what we are going to do today, we are going to make a small project, and this project is given on your in your books page number 79. If right now you have not the book right now in front of you, you can see on your screen that I have scanned for you. Okay, this is basically the page number 79, and we are going to make it. What we are going to do? We are going to make a simple sum exercise. What we are going to do? We are going to do a simple sum exercise. Sum exercise कर रहे हैं हम यहाँ पे. This is the sum exercise. क्या कर रहे हैं हम? एक हम label लेंगे. We will take one label, enter first name, and we will take a text box in which the first number, sorry, not name, the number will be entered, and in the other text box we will take the second number, and the sum we will have a label over here or the text box, and then we will click on the add button. when we'll click on the add button, then there some should come over there. So in this way, what we are going to cover? We are going to cover the coding as well, and we are going to cover how we can use these objects. Once again, we will see this thing, how we can change their properties. All the things are there. Achha ji. Whenever we open the Visual Studio, we click on the new project. You know about it. We click on the window application in the Visual Basic window application, and then we click OK. So then a new form and application is opened in front of you. Okay, now you can see that the application is open in front of you. I'm going to increase the size of the form a bit larger. Okay, now I will go to the tools toolbar. Acha, if tools toolbar is not visible, what you will do? You will go to the window and open it. If tools are not visible, you can click here and then the tools will be open. Now in these tools box, you will see that what I'm going to take, I'm going to take a label. Okay, I'm going to take a label, and this label is dropped over here. What I'm going to do, I will click on it on this label. When I will click on it, what I will do, I will go to which property in order to change the text property of the label. This is the text property. What I'm going to write simple sum calculator. Calculator, sum calculator बना रहे हैं, sum करेगा only sum ना, this is going to do only sum. अच्छा, if you want to increase the font color or if you want to change the back color, four color क्या होते हैं, color of the text. If you want to change the text color, it's up to you, but it's not necessary. If you want to color change the back color, so you will see that the back color option is also there, available over here in the colors option, the back color. If you want to change it, let's suppose if I want to have a sky color, some other colors are also there. Okay, these are near to each other. Any color you can take. If you want to increase the font, you will go to the font section. For example, font is there. You know, you can see over here. Where are the fonts? Yes, font heading is there. Yes. There is the font, and if you want to apply, keep your cameras closed kindly. Keep your cameras closed. If you apply over here font, let's suppose I'm going to take the font. I'm going to increase the font and font design. I will click on the font option. I will make it bold. I will take, let's suppose, 20 size, and I want to have this. And when I will click on it. So now you can see that we have applied these changes over here. Okay, so if you please hold your questions, let me explain, then I will take the questions if you have got any. Okay, let it be finished first. Let it be finished first. Lower the hand, just pay attention and look at it, then I will take the questions. Now I am going to drop one more text. What is that? One more label. Two labels I have taken over here now. Label 3 and label 4. Label 2, label 1 is there that I have taken for the heading. In label 2, what I am going to do? In label 2, I am going to write the text again. This is for number 1. Number 1. ठीक है, या मैं लिख देता हूँ enter number 1. Only number 1 or enter number 1 anyway. Then in the second one, I am mentioning enter number 2. ठीक है, okay, fine. अच्छा जी, these are the two labels, and now I am going to take two text boxes, but one more is required. One more label is required. label again. These are all labels. Label matlab in which you cannot edit when you will run. These will just show you the text data, okay? These are the labels, the only labels. Achha, I am writing over here answer. Okay. Answer will be shown over here in the last text box. Achha, let me take three text boxes now. Where is the text box? The text box option is there. I had shown you last time. Yes, there is the text box. One time, two time, three time I clicked on it, double clicked on it. Now you can see that there are three text boxes. One, this is basically the first one is this. Dekhen aap isko, when I click it, you can see its name over here, text box one. Name is very important, keep in mind, because we will use these names in the calculations. Number two is the text. Number two is basically the text box two, and number three is basically the text box three. Achha ji, we will have the button as well. Button kyun hoga? Because when we will click the button, it will show us the answer. So is there any command button option? We had used the command button. This is the button, only button, one button only. I have taken one button only, and this is I am taking over here. Let me change the text of this button as calculate. Okay, calculate. So this button is going to make the calculation. Okay. Now when we will be running it, we will give the answer over here in the value over here in this and this and this. Now if I let me run it. When I will run it, now you can see the output. There isn't any mistake, there isn't any error. Kyun? Kyunki still we haven't done any coding in it. Achha, if I give 35 over 34 over there, 45 over there, and I click on the calculate button, nothing is being calculated. Why? Because we have not done any coding to add these values 34 and 45 and bring the answer in this third text box 3. This is text box 1, this is text box 2. These should be added. The answer should come in which text box? In text box 3. How we can do this? We will have to write some code behind the calculate button. Achha, ye zehn mein rahe ki the button name is button 1, but we have changed the heading, the title, which is basically called the text on it, and we have changed it by writing calculate. Getting this point, all of you? So what we will have to do, we will have to do some calculation. Achha ji, we will go double click on the calculate button. We will reach the coding area. We will double click the calculate button and we will reach the coding area of the button one. Keep in mind that this is for button one. See here, what is written over here? Button one. And button one pe kab ho raha hai? When clicked. This is called event. Or code kahan likhenge over here? The box is given over here. So button one dot click ka matlab ye hai, when we will click the button, then the answer will come. When we will click the button, then the answer will come. So this is called event. This is called event. Event matlab koi some occurrence, koi vakya jab hota hai, this is called event. So when we will click on the click, when we will click the button, the click is basically the event. When the click on the button will be performed, it will show you the output. How it will show you the output? Go to the form. Form pe agar aap dekhen, this is basically the text box one. What is the name? Text box one. Achha, small capital does not matter in the Visual Basic as well. Just like we had seen this thing in the small basic, small capital does not matter. This is text box two. Okay. And this is text box three. Achha, what we are doing, we are adding text box one into the text box two. And we are going to bring the answer. We are going to bring the answer in the text box three. Fine. Achha ji. So now I am going to the calculate button. What I am writing over here, I will write text box three is equal to text box one. You will see that it is going to give you the help. Text box one plus text box two. It is giving you the option. Yes. So will it bring the answer? Will it bring the answer? Now see, will it bring the answer? Text box three mein aa jaye. Kya aa jaye? Text box one plus text box two. But we are not write textbox 1 and textbox 2. No, textbox 3 dot text. Text के अंदर आएगा ये. It will come in the text. Textbox 3 के text में लिखा हुआ आ जाए. क्या text लिखा हुआ आ जाए? Textbox 3 dot text is equal to textbox 1 dot text. Okay. Plus textbox 2 dot text. Getting this point? Textbox 3 that dot text is equal to textbox 1 dot text plus textbox 2 dot text. Now see the output. Kya output aata bhi hai ya nahi aata hai? And agar aa raha hai, toh what kind of output is there? Now click on the start button. It is running. Now if I am pressing 34 over here and I am writing 46 over there, when I will click on the calculate button, the answer is 3446. The answer is correct? No. But there isn't any error. Error nahi aa raha. There isn't any error, but the answer is not correct. What is the answer right now? The calculate button has merged. Calculate button has merged 34 with the 46. Usko mila ke likh diya. Usko kya kiya? Usne add nahi kiya. It has not added it. It has not added it, but it has merged the two texts. Dono ko mila ke likh diya. For example, if I write here 342 and write here 467 and I click on it, then the answer is 342 467. Mila ke likh diya usko. So this is not a correct answer. The answer is not correct over here. Getting this point? So how we can make it proper answer? Again, we will go to the calculate button. One more thing is there that we need to take, because right now it is taking it as characters text and it is merging it. Plus ka matlab ye ke merge the strings, because the text is basically string and the text one dot text is basically another string. इसको हमें नंबर में कन्वर्ट करना पड़ेगा. वी विल हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू द नंबर. वी विल हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू नंबर. एंड हाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट इट इनटू नंबर, इफ यू गो टू योर बुक यू विल सी दैट कि व्हेनेवर वी आर राइटिंग सच कोड यू विल हैव टू अप्लाई दिस थिंग वैल्यू ऑफ द टेक्स्ट 1 डॉट टेक्स्ट प्लस वैल्यू ऑफ द टेक्स्ट 2 डॉट टेक्स्ट. मतलब वैल्यू मींस कि इट शुड बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू इट्स न्यूमेरिक वैल्यू. इट शुड बी कन्वर्टेड नॉट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स बट इट्स numeric value. So what I am going to write, value is a function. It will use parentheses, it will use small brackets, parentheses, and then value of what? Textbox 2 dot text. Getting this point? So now when we will play, and if I give over here some two different values, let's suppose 76 and 432. Okay. The answer is 108. Why? 6 plus 2, 8. 7 plus 3, 10. The answer is 108. Take any other example. 23 plus 41. The answer is 65. 3 plus 2, 5. 2 plus 4, 6. So in this way, now we are getting a proper answer. We are getting a proper answer. Up to here, but you lower the hand. No one will raise the hand. No one will raise the hand. Let me mark for the attendance first. Who is this student? Saf, I had sent her or him in the. You are in which class, Saf? Okay, let him in the waiting room. Okay, anyway, screen recording, let me switch on. Achha ji, so from the names that we have got, from Abiha Shehbaz to Laiba Khan, and then up to Vania Tariq. Okay. Achha ji, now please pay attention. Please pay attention. Yes, please. Now raise the hand. If you've got any question, please raise the hand now. Please raise the hand so that I can address your queries. please raise the hand what kind of question you have got now. Those who are raising the hand, now you can ask your question. I think all of your questions are now addressed. Mehak Khalid, yes.
Sir, I want to say that there is one girl, Arij, in our... there is a girl, Arij, in this class, but she's not in our class.
No, her name is there in my attendance register. I can see her name. She is there in the class.
Sir. Okay, fine, sir.
Achha ji. Yes, please. Laiba, you were raising the hand and some other students were raising the hand. Yes, kindly ask the question now so that you should be very much clear about the thing that we are studying today. Nothing to ask? Good. Achha ji, now if I increase this, agar main kya karun, agar main isko aur rich karun, isme main addition bhi rakh sakta hun, I can take subtraction, I can make multiple buttons in it. What I can do? I can make multiple buttons. Just like this is the calculate button. Na? What I can do? If I click on it in this button and I go to the properties and I change it in the form of plus. Ispe main laga deta hun plus. Now I have changed it as a plus button. Theek hai? This is a plus button. I have changed the shape. Now let me go to the toolbox, take some more buttons, command button, 2, 3, 4, teen buttons aur le liye maine ab, theek hai? These are the buttons, okay, I have taken some more buttons. This is another button on which I am writing minus, and on this button I am writing button number 3, I am writing what? I am writing multiply, and on this button 4, I am writing divide. Fine. Achha. In order to make their size equivalent, I can make their size equivalent by resizing them. You know about how we can resize them. Theek hai, ab main inko bhi code karna chahta hun. I want to make it for the plus, minus, divide, multiply, all the operations, all the basic mathematical operations. I want to make a simple calculator like structure. Okay, what I have done now? I have taken 4 buttons. The size is comparatively different, but what we can do, we can make it accordingly. Achha ji. So these are the 4 buttons that we have got, and now we are going to apply some other code on it. प्लस काम कर रहा है अभी राइट नाउ द प्लस इज वर्किंग कौन सा था कैलकुलेट बटन इट वाज बेसिकली द कैलकुलेट बटन 34 प्लस 3 व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन द प्लस आंसर इज 37 बट व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन माइनस द आंसर इज नॉट कमिंग व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन द मल्टीप्लाई आंसर इज नॉट कमिंग व्हेन आई क्लिक ऑन द डिवाइड आंसर इज नॉट कमिंग हाउ वी कैन डू दिस हाउ वी कैन डू दिस थिंग इफ आई गो टू द प्लस बटन एंड आई टेक कॉपी दिस थिंग where we are, what we are doing over here, we are copying, we are adding over here text 1, text 3 dot text is equal to value of text 1 dot text plus value of text 2 dot text. If I take a copy of this text, theek hai? Now go to the form and go to the minus button and paste here in the minus button, just change one thing, minus. Pehle text box mein se dusri text box ki value subtract ho jayegi. Now go to the form. Go to the multiply button and paste this thing in the multiply, but change only one thing. What? Place multiply sign instead of the plus sign. Go to the form again and click on the divide button and paste it by pressing Ctrl V. And now change the plus sign into slash sign. Now if I run, you will see that. Okay, we are going to take the answer, let's suppose 24 and number 2 is 3. If I add it, answer is 27. If I subtract, answer is 21. If I click on the multiply, the answer is 72. If I divide 24 by 3, the answer is 8. So this is how we can apply the codings on different kind of buttons on a form. Okay. Let me save this project as I click on this save project as the complete project, save all. Save all means the complete project will be saved. Achha ji. Now please raise the hand if you have got any question. Kindly raise the hand now. Yes, please raise the hand now. When I start teaching to explain you some things, then most of the people are raising hand. But when I ask you, okay, please raise the hand if you've got any question. So no one is going to raise the hand. It means all the things are clear. Musfira, you were asking something. Okay. So it means okay, this thing is now clear to all of you. Come to the book again. So this is the thing, and we have done it in a good variety of way. Okay, we have take not only the add button, ab isme add likha hua hai na, but what we did, we wrote over there calculate, or we put over there plus sign. So button title or the caption can be anything, but the working behind the button will be based on the text, the coding that we are doing for it. Getting this point? Achha ji, up to here, if you have got any question, please ask me. Please ask me. Last time, what was the button that we created? This was the button which was basically about exit. So what I can do, I can also create an exit button in my app. Let's suppose if I take another button and I give it a name of close. What was the coding that we had done on it? When we'll go by double clicking and we will write over here end. This was the coding that we did on it. Now when we click on it, so the application will be closed. This is the form view and this is the coding view. This is the code form view and this is the coding view. Achha ji. Now please come to the book again. Visual Basic is basically an event-driven programming language with an integrated development environment for creating Windows application. You can see that the graphical environment is there. The environment is good. The environment is graphical in nature. And you can take pictures, text box, command buttons, labels, combo box, radio buttons, all these things are there that we can drop on it. And we can program them. The main component of the Visual Basic window are the title bar, the menu bar, the toolbar, the form window, the toolbox, the properties window, and the Solutions Explorer window. Ye kaun kaun si windows hai? What are these? The main components, Visual Basic window are title bar. Title where the title will be displayed. This is called the title bar. Now, this is the toolbox. You can see over here, this is the toolbox. This is the, these are the menus. In menus, we have got different commands. Just like I have told you, okay, when something is off and you are not able to see, for example, toolbox, go to the view menu and click on the toolbox will appear. Getting this one. So in the same way, we have got menu bar, toolbar, form window. Form window is basically this window. This is the window where we have got form and its coding. This is the form window. Okay. And then you can see that the properties window, which one is the properties window? This is the property window when we are setting the font size, color, back color, four color, text written on the written as a caption. So these all things, if this is not visible, ye close kar dun agar main nahi khula hua koi bhi cheez, go to the window and find it out over there, property window. Yes, click on it. The property window will be opened if something is not visible. Solution Explorer. Yeah, Solution Explorer. Basically, project ka naam kya hai? My project. Windows application 6 is the project. Or form ka naam kya hai? Form 1. This is the form on which I am right now I am working. अभी मैंने प्रोजेक्ट को सेव किस नाम से किया? डिफॉल्ट नेम से, विंडोज एप्लीकेशन 6. द विंडोज एप्लीकेशन 6 इज बेसिकली द नेम ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट दैट आई हैव टेकन राइट नाउ, इन व्हिच आई एम, व्हाट आई एम डूइंग, आई एम डूइंग एक्चुअली अ सिंपल कैलकुलेटर. ओके, अच्छा अगर अभी हम इसको रन करें, अदर प्रॉपर्टीज अगर आप देखें, इफ यू गो टू द अदर प्रॉपर्टी, इफ आई एम रनिंग इट, सो फॉर्म इज लाइक दिस ना, इट इज अ सिंपल कैलकुलेटर, बट आई विल, दिस मैक्सिमाइज बटन इज देयर. अगर हम इसको क्लिक करें द देन द फॉर्म विल बी इनलार्ज्ड, सो इट इज नॉट लुकिंग गुड कि फॉर्म कैलकुलेटर इज कमिंग इन द कॉर्नर. सो हाउ वी कैन चेंज द लुक्स ऑफ द फॉर्म्स, इफ वी गो टू द फॉर्म, क्लिक द फॉर्म एंड गो टू द प्रॉपर्टीज, यू विल सी सम प्रॉपर्टीज आर देयर ओवर हियर. सो वी कैन फाइंड आउट सच प्रॉपर्टी विच इज बेसिकली डीलिंग विद द फॉर्म. ओके, कि व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फॉर्म इज देयर, व्हाट इज बेसिकली, so from there we will have to change that the size should not be changed. So there would be some property in order to change the size of the form. Okay, the size of the form should not be changed. Okay, auto size mode, grow only. And similarly, we are saying that ke auto scroll is false. So we will have to set such kind of properties. Right now, I am not applying it, because I am not sure about it, it will work or not. But these are the things which are actually not in the syllabus, but you can find out, you can go through them by exploring these all options. Okay, so if we lock it, so it's maybe possible ke its size will not be increased. Okay, ji, up to here, if you've got any question, please ask me quickly. Ask me so that we can move ahead. Yes. No question. It means ke I should ask the question. Because no one is asking any question. Yes, Laiba. Unmute. Laiba Khan.
Yes, sir.
Achha ji, can you explain these things which are written in your screen?
Sir, memory bytes?
Yeah.
Sir, I should read them?
Read and explain what you have understood about it.
Okay. Visual Basic is an event-driven programming language with an integrated development environment for creating windows and applications. In this, they're telling that Visual Basic is a program in which we can make applications, like we can make things, we can click it and all that stuff. And then the other one is saying the main steps in developing a Visual Basic application are: create form, place controls on the form, set properties of control, and add code to control to handle events.
What is meant by the properties of controls?
properties of controls like buttons and etc.
Buttons are the controls. Huh? Buttons are the controls. What are their what are different properties of, for example, text box? Can you see over here, where are the properties? The properties are there in this property box. For example, when we say four color, back color, font size, font style, ticket, text, these all are the properties of the control. Right now I am looking at the properties of form. If I click text box, now I am looking at the properties of text box. Getting this point? Okay. Yes, anyone else who wants to ask
the
anything?
Main components of a...
Okay, Laiba, fine. Yes, Musfira.
Assalamualaikum, sir.
Waalaikum salam. Yes, please.
What you was explaining, sir, I didn't understand that.
Which thing? Yes, Musfira, which thing is not clear? Your voice is not clear.
Sir, this table.
Matlab, which option is not clear? What is your question about?
Sir, enter number 2, that one.
What we have done over here, we have taken actually the labels. These are labels, enter number 1, enter number 2. These are labels, okay? These are text boxes, text box 1, text box 2, in which we are taking the numbers, okay? This is basically the label where we have just written answer, okay? And this is the text box in which we are going to write the answer. What we are doing over here, we are making a simple calculator, and it is not only sum now. Ab ye sirf sum nahi hai, balki we are also doing some other things, addition, multiplication and division. So it is not only a simple sum, balki only simple calculator. What we are doing, we are making a simple calculator over here. Getting this point? And these are the buttons on which we have written the code. This is the code that I have explained you. K, we are taking the values from text box 1 to text box 1.txt and text box 2.txt, and we are subtracting or we are dividing or we are adding, whatever the operation, arithmetic operation is there that you want to do with it, you can accordingly. And why we have applied this value function? Because value function is going to convert the text into numeric form so that our answer is correct. And I explained you that if you don't apply the value function, then the answer will not come correctly, but will come in the form of merging the two fields. So I think this thing is now clear. Our class time is about to over. Musfira, now this thing is clear. Musfira Akram.